Time's not right tonight. Like a night from a calendar with the wrong year, and the calendar's got little kitty cats on it. These kitty cats look at me and see disappointment. I'm not your mama, little kitty cats. That calendar poster is a mirror into a softer world. A world that's naive, untainted. Can I protect these little kitty cats all on my own? I can't. Something's coming. I feel it in my giblets. I feel the earth shifting beneath my feet. Shit's crazy. Will my ex-wife forgive me for...
Are you contemplating again?
What is it, Janice?
We got a new rookie in from the West Coast.
They think I need a babysitter now.
I'm sorry, but you don't work alone. Anyways, here she is. Oh my god, a hippie. I love the man bun. By any chance, do you have an extra hair tie? Because I have just been so, like, get off my neck lately, you know?
These kids just keep getting more and more clueless, don't they?
Yeah, they do, Bob.
The name's Dick. Dick Johnson. But you can call me Dick.
Dick?
What is it?
Hey, hate to interrupt, but we got a mission downtown. Something about a hostage situation. I think, like, a reptile ransomer? Anyways, y'all better get to it.
I've seen this before. Snake tongue and turtle on the head.
He's always thinking about turtles.
That, and he's had surgery to have his skull replaced by turtle shell. All right, let's go. Stay close, but hang back. Hands up!
Oh no!
He's getting away!
My god! One step closer and Twilight Sparkle gets it!
Twilight Sparkle? Is that a clue?
No. It's the lizard.
Oh, I used to have a dog named Twilight
Sparkle. Don't come any closer!
Hey, I don't know about any of them sparkly twinks, but we can handle this with peace. Put down the lizard.
No. No, I'm in too deep.
Whatever you're in, kid, it's only gonna get worse if you go through with this. We can talk this out. Can't we?
Oh, sorry, I had to text my mom. I used to love My Little Pony when I was growing up. Oh, can I take a picture? Okay, now we can talk this out.
No, no! Twilight Sparkle!
Hey, what's wrong?
No, it's just... I watched My Little Pony when I was a kid!
You were a brony?
Yeah! What would they think of me now, you know? They just instilled so many lessons in me and I...
Yeah! You have the right to remain silent.
Hey, we got another call. Sounds like an organ thief.
Damn, those things are huge! Everyone be on the lookout for a huge delivery truck.
Body parts. Send in the address your way. Have fun, you two.
No. I've made a vow. You have to come with me.
Okay.
Selling a kidney here, ma'am?
Who asking?
Why, we're just a couple of kidney enthusiasts, and we were looking to see if you had a new centerpiece for our kitchen.
I ain't selling no kidneys.
What? Then why are you holding that kidney?
What? This is lunch.
Oh! Upon closer inspection, that is a piece of chicken.
Can we even arrest someone for something like that?
I don't think that's our department.
What about that?
That we can arrest her for.
Hello?
Me again. We received some kind of bomb threat. I'll text a photo. Get there as soon as you can. Be safe.
This place about to blow. 0000000. What does that mean?
Guess we'll find out.
It's coming from in here!
We're too late.
dance.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Wait, this is kinda awesome. Awesome.
Back door cracked.
This is very, very bad.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Exciting first day. Ransom, theft, and a bomb threat all at once.
We made quite a team.
Yep. You know, you never told me. Why don't you work alone?
It all started a week ago. I'd worked with a partner all my life, except for one night. I got a lead that told me to go to Ed Landreth Hall.
I've got it.
And as I was getting out of my car, my low iron got the best of me, and I collapsed. No one was around to help me, and the murderer got away.
Wow. Well, you'll never have to work alone again. Not with me around. Hey, guys, we got an emergency downtown. All hands on deck.